The Irishman was acquitted of all charges in Egypt over a month ago, but his release was delayed.